A 219-kilometers high-speed railway line, linking the cities of Zhengwe and Lanzhou in northwest China, entered operation. With a design speed of 250 kilometers per hour, the new railway has slashed the travel time between Yinchuan and Lanzhou, capitals of Ningxia Hui Autonomous Region and Gansu Province, respectively, to less than 3 hours.